I'm so shaken. I know the answer lies in the stones. I know it.
Oblivion has pies. Ask anyone who's been there. Deadly pies.
Thank you.
Perhaps your interest is genuine. I would gladly accept your help. From the size and shape, I would say we need...
one welcomes you back. An excellent selection. We are being attacked. You may want to stop and fight, my friend. Most fragrant. Goodbye.
Yeah. Wonderful. Thought I'd be yapping here for eternity. Blessed wormies only have eyes for the empty ones. Very well. Tie me to your belt and we can get started. No time to lose.
Dwellers of darkest oblivion, come forth. The veil is pierced. Pass through the gate, I entreat thee.
Summon the blood sacrifice.
Please enjoy our attractions. I'm terribly sorry they're so limited at the moment. I convinced my performers to come here, to spread high elf culture in these lands. Bring a little piece of Somerset to Grotwood, you see? But the train bugs are sick, our magician supplies are missing, and our storytellers' stories fell flat. None of us know the area well enough to resolve these matters. Now we're a carnival, with nothing but a fortune teller. Huzzah! I'd gladly pay the coin provided by the Somerset Cultural Expansion Council to anyone who would help us put on the show. My performers can best explain their setbacks. Corner is our bug trainer, Norian, our storyteller, and Vindare the Magnificent is, well, she's magnificent. I have to describe her that way. It's in her contract.